This is the Linux machine and will be the client. Currently the barrier application is in starting state and cannot complete connection. However, the server is a Windows 11 machine and barrier state is able to switch into running state. When we check the logs on the client machine, we see that the SSL version is not matching. So we will go to change setting on both Linux and Windows and uncheck the enable SSL option. Now we can run the service again.